Yes.
You have entered a holy place. What is your business here? These are dark times, and people's minds are poisoned by rumors and superstition. Unless you can persuade me of your good intentions, I cannot speak further on this matter.
Go ahead.
No. You...
blah, blah, blah.
I can't...
That's just not funny.
Please, you're full of it. I won't fight.
That's just not funny.
What a wonderful compliment. You've got a point. You think you're full of it. Don't make me laugh. I won't fight you.
Sorry.
Really now? You're such a charmer.
I can't...
You think...
No.
You're a big, fat liar. This is the shrine of Azura, queen of the dawn and the dusk. What is your business here, traveler? If you wish to speak to the lady, visit her shrine at dawn or dusk. Leave her an offering of glow dust, and perhaps she will deign to speak with you.
I have seen your name, traveler, and heard it whispered in twilight. I ask a service which holds promise of fame and reward. Many years ago, 5 followers slew the vampire Draddic and its kin, but all were infected by the foul creature. Knowing their fate, they sealed themselves up in the vampire's lair. Their suffering weighs heavily on me. Travel to the gutted mine. The door will open to you. Bring the peace of death to my followers, and you shall earn my gratitude.
Thank you. This is the part where you fall down and bleed! Whoa! That the best you can do? I'll send your bloody soul straight to Sovngarde!
Thank you. horrific worm!
Who's there?